Hey folks, it's Jumping Quills, and welcome back to more Paint the Town Red for your viewing enjoyment and my playing pleasure. Now today, we have a level showcased by the oh-so-talented mapmaker Moneymaker535. For those of you who might recall, won the Halloween Mapmaker Contest, which is, I believe, Chestwood Lane map, which is generally a very fucking spooky map, and I deserve to win. This seems to be a pretty small level from what I've seen, but I'm still giving a level showcase, so this might just be like a 2.5 minute video. I'm gonna try to keep my intro short, and let's just look at if there is a story. And oh my god, there is such a story. Let's just go ahead and read it. You were watching a local preacher at the South Glade Mission Church when suddenly you became very uncomfortable, like you were not in the right place. As you started to leave, the woman next to you started interrogating you about where you were going. You kindly explained to her that to mind her own business and get out of your way, while implicitly berating her in religion. After you shoved her out of the way and started leaving, she follows you and starts scolding you like her god. Scolding you like God likes. I'm sorry, I gotta restart this sentence. She follows you and starts scolding you the likes God has never heard of. All of a sudden, everyone's phones begin to make an odd alarm-like noise, which seems to provoke everyone in the building, including you. The whole congregation looks over at you and the woman. You feel a strong feeling of anger and disgust and pull your gun and aim at the woman. Only one can speculate what will happen next. If it isn't obvious by now, this is a reference to the church fight scene from movie Kingsman. Okay, but yeah, that's pretty much that. Let's go ahead. Please follow the cutscene and fire when it fits most, otherwise a long silence will ensue. Okay, cool. Let's just go ahead and jump into it then. We have our gun here. Well, that's not normal. Okay, hold on. I think there's supposed to be noise, and I clearly don't hear any. That's not odd. Maybe because I paused it before. Okay, we'll just let it go this time. Let it go. More. Oh, here we go. Okay, that was good timing. Okay. I like the song. I can dig this music. I can't believe I'm busting up. Someone try picking up that knife. Nuh-uh. Only death and salt. That's suicide for everyone in this church now. They're not happy that I smacked them around a little bit. I don't think I even hit that guy. I don't know what happened to him. I'll be honest. God, this music though. It do slap. It do slap. Give me that fucking unhand that chair. You vile creature. You taint the chair with such a the holy chair with such vile fingers. God. Oh my god, I'm sorry, this is just... I love the fucking guitar riff. This is a good riff. I don't know what's happening with you. Oh my god, I don't know what's happening in my eye. I've been having like something in the right corner of my eyes like for a while now. God, yes. I don't want to interrupt the music, but I feel like I gotta... Why did I just do a power-up punch? I want to do quick punches. I want to kill as many people as quickly as possible. So they get out of my way. Where are you going? You come back here. You over here, killing all three of you, hopefully. Oh, there's only 9 people. Like I said, really quick level. Only 7 people left by this end of that little fucking punching massacre. Oh my god. Beautiful. Beautiful. Was this like a choir area? I don't know what this was. But I got a lot of chairs though, I'm gonna use them. Oh boy, this is actually, this is a good thumbnail, right? Oh, those are flames. I was like, what is going on with these? Okay. God, the fucking music. I'm sorry. I love this. This is amazing. Yeah, this was a quick 5-minute video. Easy, a quick little show. Not 10 minutes, but that's ultimately fine. I know sometimes level showcases feel like, well, you can easily make this 15 to 30 minutes if you just put more levels in it. And you're right, I can, but don't worry. Not tomorrow. Or tomorrow, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, hopefully. We should have a three randomly set levels video, which we haven't had in a long while because of the whole map maker contest and me doing level showcases for like the past week. But they're coming, don't worry, I already have the level selected. It's just a matter of getting other stuff out of the way. And God knows I love Money Makers maps, so I'm going to cover them by themselves because they deserve their own spotlight. But yeah, with that being said, folks, absolutely fucking amazing level. Money Maker 5-3-5 for the music alone. 10 out of 10, baby. But the decoration, the decor, just the entire thing, it's really fucking good. I love it. Very simple map. Good beat 'em up. Good bash the heads in. Get some brain gray matter all over the place. But yeah, you'll find the link to this level in the description, as always, folks. But other than that, I've got nothing else for this video. If you liked what you saw, and you want to see more in the future, you know what to do. This has been Jimmy Quails, and I'll see you, folks, in the next one.